Geno, did you happen to notice the plane at practice today?
Plane?
Yeah.
I really didn't see any plane. I heard it, but you know, I looked up for a second and you know, that was pretty much it.
What do you think of it, Geno?
You know, honestly, I don't agree with it, but you know, I understand at this point everyone's frustrated, and we all are inside of this locker room as well. You know, obviously, this isn't what we expected, to be this point in our season, to be 1-8. But we're still trying hard, man. We're still doing our best to devise a plan and find a way to get a victory. And you know, it's going to take a strong effort from every single guy. But you know, I believe we have the guys in here that can do it.
Into practice and you know all your efforts, and then you see something that becomes a distraction, and then you know it's a whole bunch of negative thoughts that start going through your head, and now you know it's everybody's attention is up in the sky, you know, as opposed to you know on the practice field. But you know, I tell you what, our guys did a great job of just staying focused. You know, we understand what's at stake. You know, obviously we understand the frustration. You know, we're frustrated as well, but you know we got to keep our emotions intact and keep going.
Did anyone step in to say anything to kind of make sure everyone was focused on that?
Grown man, nobody got to say that to nobody. Good.
Were you surprised to see something like that happen?
You know, that's a first. You know, it's a first, and I think you know, it was a bit extreme. But hey, like I say, we understand the frustration. You know, somebody spent a lot of money in the field. I tell you that much. But we just gotta, you know, we gotta keep going. We gotta keep pushing, keep supporting one another, and everybody. I think in this locker room, understand it's not just about one person.
You know, I wouldn't say I'm surprised. I don't know how to, you know, really feel about it. It's just the situation that we're in right now. Like I said, we never expected it to get to this point, and obviously we don't like it, but we've got to do something about it as a team, and we're trying our best to do so.